Water is sent to the separation module. From here, the water and steam take separate paths. The steam heads for the demister to remove moisture that could damage the turbines. Excess water vapor is vented into the air, along with trace amounts of other greenhouse gases. Over a year, this power plant will release 12,000 tons of greenhouse gases, what a coal-fired plant releases in 5 days.
Geothermal power plant for electricity works exactly like you're using coal or oil in terms of turbine, except this is a natural steam. For electricity production, you're using actually the pressure of steam.